Welcome back, Jason. I had nearly forgotten your face. I'm glad to see you. The knife, it is in your hands.
I have it.
You return to us bearing that which has been lost. That blade spit the blood of our ancestors. It has been conquered. The dead have been avenged. Come with me. Leave us. What is it you desire?
To save my friends.
Are you sure?
I want to kill Voss and Hoyt.
Once, long ago, there was a lotus pond filled with clean water. The bank composed of smooth sand. The smell of blossoms moved the air. But a giant lived beneath the pond's surface, devouring any who came to its edge. A warrior from the Northern Kingdom heard of the giant and vowed to slay him. Painted Tata on his body, power from the land of the dead. And when he was ready, he walked the path of the lotus pond. The giant arose from still water. And the warrior raised his dagger. He cut the giant's head clean off its body. The skull of the giant fell to earth and became our island. The descendants of the warrior became the Rakyat, our people. Now another giant has risen. Prove you are worthy of the Tatau. Help us free our captive warriors. I will give you the power you desire.
I'll do it.
Then I will see you again soon, warrior.
We are leading an attack against a convoy of prisoners taken by Voss.
Wait, what's the plan?
An ambush. Go meet the men that you will be working with. They're in Churchtown. They'll be very happy to help you.
good you're here, Jason. Voss's trucks pass through town. We have to plant the explosives to block the road. Give me the C4, I'll do it. Hell yeah.
We don't have much time, Jason! Plant the C4! Jason! Plant the C4!
C4 planted!
Convoy's on the plate!
Hello?
Hey, Jason, it's Lisa.
I'm kind of busy. What's up?
Just letting you know that the boat's coming along. When are you back here?
I'm not sure.
You are coming back, right?
Yeah.
Okay. See you soon.
They don't understand.
Jason, move! You need you at the water tower! Get to the water tower and cover us, my friend!
These guys aren't pirates. They don't look like Voss's men. Holy shit! Who the hell are these guys? These guys look organized. They look like soldiers or something.
Of insanity is doing the exact same fucking thing over and over again, expecting shit to change. That is crazy. The first time somebody told me that, I don't know, I thought they were bullshitting me, so boom, I shot him. The thing is, he was right. And then I started seeing it everywhere I looked. All these fucking pricks Everywhere I looked, doing the exact same fucking thing. Over and over and over and over and over again. Thinking, this time, it's gonna be different. No, please. This time, it's gonna be different. I'm sorry. I don't like the way you are looking at me. Okay? You have a fucking problem in your head. Do you think I'm bullshitting you? Do you think I'm lying? Fuck you! Okay? Fuck you! It's okay, man.
I'm gonna chill, Herman.
I'm gonna chill. The thing is, all right? The thing is, I killed you once already. And it's not like I am fucking crazy. It's okay. It's like water under the bridge. Did I ever tell you the definition of insanity?
Oh, Jesus. No fucking way is he taking those warriors. Chopper, that must be where he took the warriors.
What the dumb?
Why is he taking those warriors? The chopper. That must be where he took the warriors.
I
catch up. No time to lose.
Did I ever tell you the definition of insanity?
Possible.
Huh.
favors you, my friend.
Who's responsible for this?
Vas, in celebration of your death. But it was more of a show for Hoyt.
I'm far from dead. Tell Citra I'm coming.
Okay, I will tell her right now.
I've got to get my stuff back from those pirates.
Warn you, Vas is a mighty warrior, but Hoyt is like a demon. Many of the Rakiat have attacked his island. None have returned.
One at a time, Dennis. First Vas, then Hoyt.
What you are telling me is not possible. I could not even do it.
What was that saying, Dennis? There's a first time for everything.
Big words. But the doctor tells me your boat is almost ready. You would be leaving soon.
Thank you. Leave us.
The warrior returns from the land of the dead.
Brought you a souvenir.
Of man are you? Your senses be clouded by others. You walk their paths instead of your own footsteps. But I can feel the fire in you.
What the hell is that thing?
Tell me who I am.
You live for battle. Every man you fight dies and deserves to have his life taken from him. You wear the tatao. You feel the jungle around you. You are Rakyat.
Across this island, Vaas and his pirates enslave the bodies and the minds of the Rakyat. Our guns do not stop until Vaas falls at our feet. We are the warriors of the Rakyat.